peas weren't doing so good, so had my husband till it up. I got a few things out there that just green stuff laying around I'm going to pick up. And a bucket for the chickens. They'll enjoy that. The tiniest little new cucumber. There's several on here, so it won't be long. But that little thing is about a quarter of an inch long. It's tiny. My shishito peppers. They're just blooming and blooming and blooming. It's about time to pick collards again. The leaves are getting big. Super thick. Come on, little peas, and grow. Now I gotta get them all covered up. This makes the third time I've planted cream peas this year already. This is a different bag of seeds. So hopefully these will grow. I don't think I need to water them. Not now, because the ground is wet and we're calling for the next 15 days. 14 of those days has rain. So, if they don't wash away, maybe they'll come up. We shall see.